what, yeah. I wasn't sure. I never really noticed before.
Okay, I'm back, guys.
That's cool.
Still waiting on a couple?
Yeah. One guy is not on, and the other guy is still doing another raid, so we may... I feel like they're trapped at, I got one spot to fill here. I'll just shoot Nate a note now. Argo's gonna join up, and then I think I got a friend that can fill the last spot if needed. We'll give them about 2 minutes and then we're just gonna head down and we'll 4 man it.
Okay. And after this I've got the Atheon hard mode checkpoint if you guys want it.
Why? Yeah, I'm done.
That'd be great if you helped me finish it since I couldn't finish it with that last 5 team. Bunch of randoms from Reddit.
Yeah, that's...
Well, did you tell them if they don't have Oracle Disruptor, just to use like a fast charging fusion rifle or something?
Yeah, that's what I told them. We were still struggling though. It was weird.
Yeah, right. Well, they hadn't done it before, or they just hadn't done it on hard?
I don't know. It seemed like everybody was pretty familiar with it, but there were just a couple of guys who were less familiar, I guess. did my stuff like,
yeah, right.
Oh, you can look at your minimap to open the gate and stuff like that.
There's Igo. What's up?
Sorry, guys.
I did get my second fate bringer from Templar, though, so that was cool.
Yeah,
that was nice.
You don't have an exotic chest checkpoint on one of your characters here?
No, I don't.
That's cool.
Sorry. Most of the time when I do Vulcan class, I just run it fresh.
Yeah. You need to do any more Vault of Glasses, or is...
Yeah, I've still got it on my other two characters. I don't know about tonight, but we'll see.
Okay. What time is it over there?
It is 11:43 p.m.
Ah, yeah, right.
Yeah.
You guys gotta work tomorrow or something?
Yes, I do. 8 a.m. So...
Argyle, are you just switching out characters?
Yeah, I'm just grabbing my guns.
That's fine.
That's Good Friday tomorrow, I mean.
Thursday. We're not out of Friday yet. Thursday
is in Australia.
Yeah, I'm in the future, remember?
Yeah, I remember that.
It's still fucked.
I'm gonna run the first part as a 31 because I don't have my don't touch me's leveled up and I need some more shards for the chest piece, but I'll be 32 for the rest of the way, and I guess I can run sword if I need to.
Yeah, I'll be ready as well for the Abyss.
Yeah, I really need that raid helmet for my warlock.
Yeah, me too.
That's the only thing I'm missing on him. Well, I mean, I don't have the... No, I do have the boots. I just got them last time, I guess.
Two warlocks, two hunters. Argyle, are you bringing your warlock or titan?
Titan.
Okay.
That was what I was planning on anyways.
No, that's fine. I've got two hunters and two warlocks.
I'm just sick, guys. Sorry if I'm coughing a bit and shit.
Sorry.
Wrecking my ear, man.
Fine.
Oh, I know, I'm jamming out too.
As soon as I bring out that patch where you can turn the Destiny music off, that'll be good.
It'll be really good.
I wish they'd hurry up with that vault space.
Yeah.
This game of musical chairs gets old.
They get old again too when you run out of vault space in the new stuff.
Yeah, but that's in the future where the guy from Australia's at, so I'm not really worried about that.
Yeah, the vault still sucks here, don't worry. Anyone done, you guys all done Nightfalls yet?
Yep, ran them yesterday.
You all get shit as well.
Yep.
Well, I got my third icebreaker, but that was nice.
I got 11 coins and 2 hand cannons.
Yeah. I did get kind of lucky in the first one. I got the Knucklehead Raider. That was the last exotic I needed. Oh, apart from the boots, but he gives a fuck about the boots.
Alright, you guys up in orbit, I'm assuming?
Yep.
Alright.
Here we go. Argon Nate is supposed to do this with us, but he is in struggle mode in Tiff's earlier game, and Edark is MIA.
I'm assuming he was who was going to run the sword originally, or?
No, we hadn't really discussed it, but. Oh, there he is.
Oh.
Well, hi, Edark.
You want me to.
No, we're good. You're good, Argo.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
Wasn't sure if you were going to make it.
I wasn't sure either. I actually just got off of work.
I don't know if you know. I got home about an hour ago. We're gonna head down into the abyss, but we'll wait for you down there.
That's super wow. Cool, like. I mean, I'm pretty sure that's a good sign, guys. I'm pretty sure.
Probably.
Well, we weren't going for flawless.
I always go for flawless, Red. Always.
I just checking the first room for the chest. We don't have to run out yet.
No. Gotcha.
Are we gonna go grab the chest or no?
Yeah, we'll wait for Edark to crash on in. Alright, fine, we're going.
Oh, sure. After I get Way to Darkness Pen, Edark, you say that.
Idea.
Sorry, I had a fly in my mouth.
Not in the second room. Not in the third room. Yeah, I fell down a hole. We can probably.
Oh, I found the light! I found it!
Where is our guy?
I can.
There we go.
Oh, yeah. I don't know know how to get up there, though.
I am completely fast.
Up there.
Oh, there is, like, a thing.
Yeah, I don't think I can get up there.
Oh, really? It's way darker, boss. How can we ever get up there?
What?
Oh!
It's on like a shelf. This is really funny. Oh, I'm up here.
What?
Get out
of course you are.
Yeah, I'm up.
Alright. I can't get up there. Where's the light?
You got something that'll let you have more agility?
Probably. I'm gonna go over this rock and see if I can get
it. What?
Yeah, I hear him.
Who's that?
A pole. Alright, I'm gonna get some way to darkness off.
Can you guys get over to SDL and chatter? Can you guys?
No. No, we're here again. Right. Pretty dark.
Yep. Alright, cut it up. Where are those crawls? I must be chasing you guys somewhere.
Yeah, probably. It's nice to get through this. Peacefully.
Yeah, we're not going.
I don't know if I'm gonna be able to make it. Oh, oh I made it! Yeah!
No reason to wait for it.
We're gonna take it if you guys are good.
Go for it.
Energy.
Alright, we're gonna meet up with you on that lamp.
Cool.
Maps have,
turn
back to you. You can go this way? Oh, yeah, we're gonna go to the one that Argyle allowed you to.
This way.
Yeah, I already used that lamp.
I thought it was keep moving
straight
around.
It is. Where's all the draw?
Don't ask.
I'm hoping they despawn, is what I'm hoping. Wouldn't that be cool if they despawn?
That would be cool. Mm-hmm.
Right, let's move it.
It's an April Fool's Day joke on all of us.
Yeah, they're gonna be waiting for us at the end.
What the heck happened?
I just dove into a hole. No hesitation. Feet first.
Oh, there they are.
Just loving it.
That's funny.
I think we're going in back. No, there's a knight at the next one. Moving up. Next one up there. Let's move.
Yep, up the hill. I'm gonna stand down here.
Yeah, I guess I am. I guess I am too. I got a bubble, I think. Oh wait, I think I'm running Striker. That's cool. I have a bubble.
Oh wait, I need my help. That's a last resort.
Yep.
Actually, the armor is like, the best they are.
How we can
find that. Oh, ogres!
I know.
Bring him down.
for charge
you can. I'll stay away from my bubble. Alright,
nice bubble.
There we go.
That was crazy. Oh, that was.
Alright, there's an ogre over here.
And just for fun, there's another one.
There's another one behind you, too.
Bye-bye, ogre.
I'm doing my best as a dead body to aggro the enemy. It's just not working very well.
I don't know if I told you that was
right. If I smash. The shards are now important, so more shards.
Alright, let's...
Are we doing this legit, or are we... Someone jumping over?
I think we do it legit. It's just as fast, in my opinion.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go, Red's gonna go center.
Argyle will go okay. Right.
Center, yeah,
center.
Steve's left.
I got left.
Joe. Alright, we're starting the thing. Torbay's out, he's going in. Cedar, if you can take the sword.
Still there, yeah.
Got it.
Last guy in, if I can take the first sword, whatever, cool. Somebody want to come take this? So we don't need the center plate.
I'll take it or.
Alright, I'm just gonna grab it. I'm gonna grab it and get on the center plate.
Alright.
Just so we don't lose it.
Hello?
Now, Edark, I probably should ask you, I was running now.
Okay, Sunbird's down.
SDL, the only angel.
Okay, I'll go. SD's going.
That will get Swordbird back to center here.
Shit, where is
he? There's a gate deeper.
Shit, where's the center?
Oh, it must have disappeared.
Or disappeared? Okay, that's fun.
Well, I don't see it. Does anyone else see it? I don't see it.
No, I didn't see it.
From the over there, SD limo, can someone come to the center plate because I need to go grab ammo. I'm almost out of ammo.
Yeah, I'll go.
Okay, rude.
Oh, wait. Okay, there's one back. I'll go back here. Okay, I'm back on there.
Whoa.
Sword Bear's gone.
Okay.
I'll go.
Yeah. Still have the ammo problem, but right. I think I got a cover now.
Joe, you think you can get the other one? Nicely done.
Is there any more guy cases?
Hey guys, can we step off the plates over here?
I will let you just say, alright, Joe, you want to grab the right totem? You'd already take the left.
We're stepping off the totems or I'm gonna die. So we're off the plates, guys.
Yep.
Alright, you guys, Joe Toon, you gonna take the other totem, please?
Sorry?
Get on that right totem over there. There you go.
Oh, yeah. Yeah,
alright. Okay. So there's at the top.
Come on, give us just a minute to get this formed a little
more.
What
on Saturday we got to get this close.
It's more fun this way.
Oh, yeah.
I
learned it, actually.
You better learn to do it the right way.
Where's the sword bearer at?
He's over here on the right. He's down.
Alright, I'll go. I'll take it.
Okay, good.
Get you to look before we're on the train.
Yeah, right. Thank you.
Oh, okay,
I'm right here.
I'm down. I'm dead.
Finish him off.
You know, I can take a little.
Alright, I can.
Fuck out,
man. Fuck out,
yeah.
They're attacking. I think he's here.
Yeah, I do.
SD's got a beat on him. Thank you.
Do you want me to stay here, Red, or do you want me to go somewhere else?
You can hang out as long as you'd like.
Does anybody else need help over here on this E-Dark? Do you need help?
Where is the sword going?
I don't need help, but if you want to step on it for a second, I want to grab some ammo.
Yep, one more.
Alright, sword
down. Okay, sword's down.
Okay, I guess I'll go ahead and take it.
Okay.
Alright.
Got it. I could come back.
Gatekeeper is headed.
Mark out if you want.
Alright. I'm gonna aggro the gatekeeper if I can. Oh, he got me.
You did a good job of it.
I think I'll call it a...
I realized
I was on mute. Did you tell me to go
left at some point?
On the way.
What'd you say?
Huh? I think we're good.
Hey there, buddy.
He's over here. The gatekeeper's to the right.
We jump off the place, I'm sorry, I should have said that. Clear the place.
I think think I have a Weapons of Light bubble that I'm going to pop, here.
Ogres are out.
Where? There we go.
So I'm good. None of those bastards dropped any heavy ammo this entire hallway. What the hell? Well, I hope the sacrifice I made of myself in the beginning is what made the difference here.
Alright.
Sides, Red will go left.
Nate joined. Nate, do you want me to drop out so you can hop in, or did Nate already leave?
No, that's fine. Just, the first one we did took longer than expected.
Did you guys finish it, though?
Yeah, we finished it.
Alright, good. Did you get anything good?
I got another song of your youth.
Alright, Joe, Argon, what side are you guys gonna run to?
Argon can go left out of here.
Alright, let's go.
Okay.
Okay, right. Are you getting the witch thread?
Yeah, I'll pull her out.
I'll get on the right. Should be down on the right as well.
What you got?
Which side do we want to go to? The left?
I think, yeah, we go left.
Go to the left.
Guardian,
oh,
down.
Shit. I'm gonna stick a bubble right outside the room.
Okay.
But don't pull yourself up hard out.
Yeah, I know, for real. I'm gonna pop a bubble right behind Edark over here.
She's down.
I'm heading up.
that.
Guardian down.
They're behind us.
Freaking punch.
Oh, I got another Thunderlord. Shit, that I got no land beyond.
Yeah.
Last word. I don't know if you consider that interesting.
I have fun with that in the Crucible. Do you,
I've got
do you
one.
Already have one?
Yeah, I've got one. I just haven't leveled it up.
I think I've got my girl.
Oh, Red Giant found an exotic shard. I guess we know how he feels about his drop.
Shard the Thunderlord on that?
No, I did not! I haven't even finished leveling up the one I got, no. That was Chinata, whatever you say his name, sharding his
Chattadada.
No Land Beyond. Chattadada.
Yep.
Yeah.
No Land Beyond number 2.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
that's
the
story
to the party too.
Oh, I got it. Now, did you guys get all those drops just now, or did you go find an exotic to shard to fit in?
No, I got Dragon Breath.
Oh, really? Now I feel like I have to shard my Thunderlord just to fit in.
Absolutely.
So much pressure. I can't do it, sorry.
Well, Edark, I finished up the Necrochasm last night. Oh, man. Exciting.
There's room up here, Frank, if you want to go up here. Or SD, whoever was talking just then. All the letters run.
Chalice meeting guys up on the left. So there's that.
Where's that sword go? Come on, Red, get up here. Oh, crap. I almost killed myself. Feel that challenge for a second? I'm gonna shoot if you want it. Ah, you're open.
Alright. 3, 2, 1, fire.
Oh, shit.
Three, two, one, fire.
Ooh, I'm gonna need the chalice.
Here you go, I'm here.
Well, the most important thing is that I can die. If anybody needs the chalice, Argyle has it.
Not good, not bad.
Okay, that's the
you know, like, I didn't even know you took it off me before I ran out there.
Oh,
yeah,
he announced it when he took it.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Ready when you are. 3, 2, 1, fire. Boom. Two swords.
Black hammer. Oh yeah.
Got my helmet. Got my helmet.
Very nice. Good run. Good job, Red.
No ogres that time, right?
No, you got it on the second sword.
You got him.
Second sword, dude.
You,
Black Hammer.
Well, I'm
excited
about that.
Yeah, he is. Actually, he downed him in two swords, and there was small glitches in both of them. Time delays. Well done, Red.
Yeah, I thought
well
that
done.
Second time it was gonna whack out.
Oh, I thought the sword was gonna disappear. I thought the spirit sword was gonna disappear on us, but it didn't. Whew.
That felt good.
You guys gave me tackle hard today, feeling?
Yeah, man.
Sure.
You, Dark, we talked about that. You want to jump in on hard mode Atheon real quick?
Sure, I could do that.
SD, that's you with the checkpoint, right?
Chat has the checkpoint.
Oh, chat, sorry. I'm gonna make you leader and let you take us in.
Okay.
I need to go find my super good advice.
Oh
hell, so do I. Where's mine?
Are we all ready? Do we wanna go ahead and join or do we wanna wait a minute?
We can go.
Let's just go.
Okay.
I can live without it.
You're fine, Argo. Don't
yeah,
worry.
Yeah, I'm fine. Yeah, all good.
We'll make all these decisions for you.
Dred, did you want me to drop out? Because, I mean, I just jumped in at the last second. I mean, you guys were...
No, after this, I was going to see if anybody wanted to do it again on another character, and then we could get Nate in.
Okay, yeah. You mean get the checkpoint, or... Well, if I complete it, I don't have the checkpoint, though, right?
No, I say let's finish this with Chata, and then... does anybody have another character to run through Crota?
Yeah, I've got another character.
Yeah, I've got a warlock.
Here.
Yeah, I've got a warlock.
I've got a
skeleton.
So yeah, I think we'll be able to do Crota one more time and get Nate in. Nate, do you mind hanging out for a few minutes?
Yeah, I can do one.
Alright, well, let's run through Atheon checkpoint and then when we get to the tower and sort it all out. It is. I was trying to tell you earlier that I did it with Argyle and Nate last night. We three-man Crota after we ran our nightfall. I was the lucky one that got to run the sword.
Right.
Alright,
same
price
on the right.
Who's got Rally?
I got it.
You got it. Oh, help!
Guardian down.
Ah! Bubble supplicant.
No, that wasn't me. I was using mine. I got the helmet and the ship.
Oh, I'm gonna shard this one.
Chatty, you wanna take us to orbit?
Oh, sure.
Well, the good news is I didn't get another sparrow. The bad news is...
I did. I got another sparrow.
The bad news is I got another ship, so... You know...
I like that shit.
Damn, that was fast.
That's alright. I can give that to one of the other characters. That's not bad.
Chad, you want to take us to the tower?
So what, we're doing another Crota on a different character.
Sure.
Yeah, I am.
Get the tower first.
You know, get the tower and do some things, and then,
Sick.
Oh. I don't have my phone, so I have to move stuff old-fashioned with.
I am so terribly sorry to hear that.
Yeah, I left it in the car and it's too far away.
Like, too far away that you're willing to... Do you have enough vault space to transfer all of your guns? You're in a much better scenario situation than I am.
That means you're keeping too many guns.
Hey, don't give me that lip! I like them all! I feel like you're judging me, and that's not fair.
I can buy Relic Iron and get this guy to 32, and then they're all 32 with legendary gear only.
Yeah,
No one cares but me, but I don't care.
I care, Red. Like, right now, I'm totally cheering you on. Like, you can't hear it, but it's happening.
Thanks, Argyle. Yeah,
that's the fourth or fifth, old helmet I've got. Maybe the fifth. Yeah.
Good to have you back, Hunter.
Alright, let's do the thing. Oh no, I'm one shard short. This is sad. Yep, one short. Damn it.
Really? I'm not doing the Thorn bounty again. You can go screw yourself.
I don't know why I thought I'd try that the second time.
I've done it twice already, I'm good. on a hunter no less, I'm good.
Yeah, our Crota run had to have been, what, a half hour?
Yeah, it was about 30 minutes back. Yeah.
That was nice and quick.
We never wiped on Crota, so it went really fast.
Well, we didn't wipe on anything. Do that.
Yeah, you're right, we didn't. We didn't wipe on anything, actually.
So is everybody running it again?
I think so.
Yep.
Yeah, it's Titans now.
Everybody's doing what?
Oh, if everybody's running and Nate needs a spot, I'll drop out so Nate can run it again. Is everybody running again?
Yes.
No, but you need the mats, Nate. I don't need. I mean, I could use the shards, but all of my characters are 32 or any. So I mean that I'm not like Red. Like they're exotic 32. My warlock is an exotic 32, so it's like not even legit. But I'll drop so you can get the mats, Nate, because. You're still trying to get one of your characters to 32, right?
Yeah, I still need to get both my Hunter and Warlock. Or my Hunter and Titan.
Alright, well then, okay. You know what, Argyle, we will count your first run, since you were an alternate.
Yep.
For Nate, and then we'll get Nate in, we'll do the thing. And then everybody's caught up, so far, mostly.
Yeah. Yeah, I still need to do my Warlock, but I can do that with another group. Or... I mean, normal mode's easy, so...
Yeah, I mean... I might even ask if I can do that with you, just to get some more sword practice. It's kind of fun once you know what you're doing.
Yeah, so... Nate, you're in, man.
Okay, can you give me, like, 5 minutes? I'm finishing up a...
Yeah, that's cool.
Match.
It's kind of fun, except in hard mode, right? The littlest thing screws you up. Have you tried that yet, Red?
Mm-hmm. Well, I don't know what Red's ran on, but we three-man just normal last night, and Red knocked it out. He did even better tonight. I feel like sharding an extra Fatebringer is like sharding an extra Yallahorn. Like, that feels really wrong.
Yeah, it should.
Yeah, I do that.
But it's coming down to either the Fatebringer or the Hawkmoon. My extra Hawkmoon. I got tough. I mean, the struggle is real here. I'm not gonna lie. I don't.
Can't you just wait for the vault space?
Yeah, no, it just sucks to move things around. Oh, I'm throwing myself a pity party here that I don't deserve. Yeah, you guys can carry
just
on.
Just hang in there, man. The vault space is all the way.
I'm pretty sure it's gonna work out alright. I think it'll be okay.
Speaking of Fatebringer, I got to the...
Did you get a Hawkmoon?
No, Fatebringer.
Like, actually, speaking of Fatebringer, he got a Fatebringer.
And then, I was with a pickup group off the 100.
I think it was with you guys, like Vault last week.
Yeah. And you got two in, like, an hour, yeah. Right?
Yeah, I got my first Fatebringer, and then ran my second character, got another Fatebringer.
My first
two in an hour.
Nate, were you on that one?
I think I was.
I think Red was.
Yeah, I was there.
I think I made the joke that he'd probably be more excited if it was his first one.
Yeah.
It's a running joke between Nate and I. I don't know if I told the story, we were running the Nightfall and he got another Gjallarhorn and Red and I were like, oh my gosh, that's awesome. And he deadpans it, he goes, well, I'd probably be more excited if it was my first one. And we're told him, we're like, we better not see you discover an exotic shard while we're standing here. Like, that better not happen.
Yeah. I would try.
Yeah, well, yeah, Red and I might have killed him with our sparrows or something. I don't know, it would have been nasty, probably. But he didn't. Not in front of us, at least, so thank you.
No, I still have it. That way I don't have to switch around.
That's a good plan.
I did get an exotic out of the Crucible today.
What? Did you get Plan C? Because that's what I get out of the Crucible, is Plan C.
No, I got another Universal.
Oh, so that's about as useful to me as the Plan C.
I've never got an exotic from the Crucible, but I got a Suros from a Rock Strike. That's
nice.
New to me.
I don't think I've gotten an exotic out of a Rock Strike.
I haven't. Not unless you count, like, the same three Titan Marks and Warlock Bonds and Hunter Capes that we all get 87 times. Those are kind of exotic. Yeah, by exotic I mean really common. So I have three black hammers. I think I'm gonna shard one.
I just got my first one, man, so you're singing in the wrong choir.
Yeah, I know. But I finally got my sword breaker and I screamed when I got it last night. I was pretty excited.
Oh, Nate Argod, did you guys get that link I sent you?
I got it, I haven't looked at it yet, but mm-hmm. I did get it.
It's just
it's the last part of the ad,
but it wouldn't play the video for some reason.
I need that to make my Thorn Bounty a bit easier. My second Thorn Bounty. I don't want to do it. I don't know why to just get rid of it. I feel like I've already done half of it. I'll get rid of it now, but what do I need two Thorns for? I just need the shard.
Alright, I'm moving stuff around and I'll be with you.
Hey guys, two of you guys.
I just gotta make a quick phone call, 1 second.
Jordan and I already joined up together, and everybody else is ready.
Three of us are joined up on red right now. You guys want to join up on red?
Party's not letting me join up on red. Who else is in there?
E-Dark and STL.
Okay.
Guardian down.
Ready?
Down.
I locked in.
I saw that. Hey, I'll be nice. I'll go back to you. Oh, that knight. That knight doesn't want me to go back to you.
Thank you.
Oh wait, did you guys... Were you guys worried about the chest for this run, or...?
You can make it over here.
Oh yeah, save a lot.
Guardian down. Guardian down.
Thank you.
Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down.
Everyone's got their partners. That's all they love.
Yep.
I just want to show off the sword breaker. Guys, get him at least.
Sword bear's out.
Someone from right grabbed the sword. Should be down in a second. Ugh.
There's only one person over here.
I'll break it. There's just four, or if you construct four. Go ahead and revive the guys on the other side, let us know when we can jump off the plates. Oh, looks like there should be a cross. Let's go ahead and jump off this side. On that side yet?
Yeah. Yeah.
Just wait for it to form before we kill him. Unless he's trying to kill you.
Okay, it's up.
Come on, get out of there! Get out of there. There we go. Got the sword. Coming across. Someone else to kill. Okay.
Sword bears out. Do you want to take it or?
Yeah, I'll take it.
Okay. Okay, so there's that. Oh, that sucked. Sorry, guys.
Guardian down.
Try to slash across and build too soon.
Down.
Yeah.
Alright.
Okay.
Oh.
Chattel aggro right witch. I'll get this streaker on the side too. Streaker should be down. Sorry, I'm not going to be much help this round. Yeah. I've been wanting the last word for a while.
Wow. Four exotics, that's crazy.
We had about that many drop last time we did this too.
Really?
They weren't as good.
Yeah. I'll be getting rid of that.
Down.
Guardian down.
Anybody want to run this side? Anybody want to practice? Or... Chalice.
Oh, can you guys hear me now?
Yes.
Yep.
God, the damn headset was unplugged that way. Well, I could hear music, but I guess you guys couldn't hear me. Ah, shit.
Crow just went left.
Yeah, I'll just say that.
It's alright, we worked it out.
Yeah, that was pretty good considering we didn't have
Yeah, considering you couldn't hear me, you got in pretty close. I think,
Could you hear us?
I could hear you guys, yeah. I think after we do orders, we just stay down here for the circle. Because I'm just gonna do it the last time forward.
Close on the left.
Yeah, I think we hang out right here and get the Crota to go center. And then get the sword bearer right there in the middle. Oh, that's close, yeah, it's two hits maybe. He's rotating.
Where's that sword bearer?
He's stepping out. Alright.
Guardian
down.
Oh, shit. Also, the sword's down too.
Strange.
We're good.
Got this.
I'll run and grab Chalice. Come on this side, I think.
Thank you. Curtis left middle.
Alright, get the sword bearer if you count. See ya.
It's ogres. Oh lord.
Oh, it's ogres. Hold on.
Well, let's just wipe this one.
Yeah, ogre.
Guardian down.
No, we don't have this. There he goes. He's on my way.
Sword despawn.
Alright, then.
So that should be ogres, right? Yeah.
Sword fish.
Did the sword disappear?
Yeah, it did. Can you guys still hear me? Where you going?
Yeah.
Okay.
on the left.
Are you staying down here, or are we gonna go back up?
Can I get it?
Chalice unit. Right.
Mm-hmm. Then my rounds are really kicking in right now.
Can hear
Red, I'll take the sword if you're having communication problems.
Yeah, that's fine. Let's do that. That works.
Chalice.
Timbers, you're up.
Did I mean it?
Yeah, I probably do.
Hurry up. Hurry up.
Thank you.
Have a sword.
Good to know.
3, 2, 1, fire. Elders.